I tried to drink it away. I tried to put one in the air. I tried to dance it away. I tried to change it with my hair. I ran my credit card bill over. Thought a new dress would make it better. I tried to work it away, but that just made me even sadder. I tried to keep myself busy. I ran around in circles, think I made myself dizzy. I slept it away, I sexed it away, I read it away.
Skyscrapers, buildings so elevated they seem to graze the clouds, and ironically block out the sun on some days. And sometimes driving around that bend on Lakeshore feel like an architectural metaphor. We busy ourselves building all these beautiful infrastructures just to wake up one day and realize that these walls we built to protect us and amaze outsiders can make us farsighted. Now we playing a game with Metropolis Tetris, living in Legoland, and your Lego man singing everything is awesome, not realizing you're dealing with some losses, heavier than the boxes you packed them in, and one day they all fall on you like anvils, and there's no Advil to cure a ton of bricks. They teach us to have thick skin and tight lips, but there's some problems that even master builders can't fix. It don't make you less of a man to have to admit that you can't handle it all. Sometimes we build those walls too tall. And when we've tried it all and nothing seems to be working, there's nothing wrong with calling a demolition team and starting all over.
I push them away. clouds.